The documentation is really clear. They have guides on how to deploy it in any different situation. All the different options are covered as well. So we had very little issues getting it deployed all the way across the site and through Google Chrome as well. And we've also made the USB installers with no problem as well, and students are taking those home, installing them. That's all going smoothly as well.